Now, by a quick show of hands, how many of you have been youth? So we know that the times have changed. We have more young adults living at home than we have ever had before. Why do you think so many young people are staying at home? Now, sometimes what you hear in the media is because they're very spoiled, privileged little rats. Yes, lazy and unmotivated. We hear that a lot, right? That this is a very entitled generation. But those of us that work in the field and work in the practice know that it's a lot more complicated than that. What were some of the things people had to say? Why are they staying at home?
Precarious employment.
So precarious employment, meaning that it's not likely a living wage, right? It could be part-time. I don't have benefits, various other instability issues on those around those jobs. Other reasons. Cost of living. I've got a $40,000 student loan. Yeah, so I've come out of university with massive amounts of debt and there is no labor market ready to receive me. So perhaps I didn't have enough information going in and made some choices, or perhaps the labor market changed in its entirety while I was there. So what we know is that our economy has actually never been more complex. If we were here together talking about what's the 10-year strategy for disengaged youth in Durham region as a whole, wouldn't that be exciting? Because all of us play a role. Every one of us, industry plays a role, the education sector plays a role, literacy, employment, even physical fitness. And what we know, what our research is telling us, is that a lot of these disengaged youth, at their minimum, suffer from relationship poverty. If there's even one thing that you can do differently, what would it be? If there's even one other community organization that you could and should be partnering with, who would it be?